then you fold one corner. You have, let me use this as my surface. So, of course, the baby will be screaming, not as calm as our dolls.
Yeah.
So you place the baby with the shoulders at the edge.
Mm-hmm.
Baby screaming, one hand up. You bring this edge, the right side, and cover the chest. Whatever material remains, whatever cloth remains, you can tuck it under.
Mm-hmm.
And you bring the hand down. Then you bring this edge to tuck behind the shoulder, the left side now, and you allow enough space for the baby to kick as they please.
Yeah.
Then you bring the left hand side to cover the chest, so it kind of confines this upper part, and you're done.
But why do they need to be so confined?
What happens is that, remember in the womb, when they've really grown so big, they're quite confined.
Mm-hmm.
And when you confine them, it's kind of like you're taking them back to the womb kind of environment. So confining them, then once they settle, you can unwrap. You can be swaddling them either to calm them down to feed or to calm them down to sleep.
Okay.
Yeah. So once they're calmed down, then you can unwrap, or sometimes there are those who lay them down swaddled. But then that can be quite uncomfortable because they need to
stretch
there. Yes.
Okay.